Right, so 26th of December, 2022, and probably the last flight of 2022. Conditions are quite good. Weather radar so shows a few showers out to the north, but well away. Wind's picking up. It's a bit of a crosswind on 25. Other than traffic, Gothic, so Yankee taxi 425. Right, the object today is to check what the RPM is at wide open.
Otherton traffic, Gothic, Ray Charlie, inbound from the west, 5 minutes to run, Otherton.
Roger, X-ray, Yankee's lining up 25 for immediate.
Okay, entered runway 25.
As an RPM, wide open throttle, climb rate, 1,000.
Aircraft right, 2 o'clock, 1.5 miles, 700 feet below.
Right, have your visual.
Warning, aircraft right, 2 o'clock, 1 mile, 700 feet below.
Okay, we're straight and level now, we're doing 104 knots, we've got 4,800.
Aircraft behind, 5 o'clock. 1 mile, 800 feet below.
120 knots. 5,600, 122. 123 knots. Straight level. Okay, that proves it.
Officer traffic, stop at Ray Charlie, downwind, 2-5, officer.
Got 30 knot headwind. So we're now cruising at 4,600 at 95 knots. with that one. Little bit squirrely.